हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ योर फैसिलिटेटर शबनम आरा। आई होप यू ऑल वुड बी थिंकिंग व्हाई वीडियोस आर नॉट अपलोडेड ऑन माय चैनल फॉर लास्ट फ्यू डेज। वेल, द रीज़न बिहाइंड दैट, आई वाज अ लिल बिजी इन माय स्कूल्स ऑनलाइन क्लासेस, सो देर वाज नो एक्स्ट्रा टाइम टू मेक वीडियो। सो लेट्स क्विकली जंप इन टू द न्यू टॉपिक्स। दिस इज सिंपल पास्ट टेंस। सो सिंपल पास्ट टेंस, द फर्स्ट वन इज सिंपल सेंटेंस। As we know, like in simple present tense, we don't need the helping verb in simple sentences, such as we. There is no need to use the helping verb in also the simple past tense, and we use the past tense verb, means the second form of the verb, the past tense verb, like I went, he read. Read, 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 same spelling but pronunciation is changed. Read, 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 right? They wrote a letter. One more sentence. We jumped over the fence. Jumped. This is also the past tense verb, second form of the verb. So always in simple sentences of simple past tense used the second form of the verb. Clear? Now let's move towards the second type of sentence in simple past tense. This is negative. So for the negative and interrogative sentences, here we need the helping verb. So what is the helping verb? The helping verb is did. Okay, the helping verb is did. Simple past tense helping verb is did. So we need helping verb in negative sentence and interrogative sentence. The first sentence of the negative type is I did not read. Now it will become the first form of the main verb with did. When we use helping verb, the main verb will be changed into the first form, no second form, right? So I did not read the book. Second one, the athlete did not run fast. Did not run. First form of the main verb and helping verb is did. Third one is Sushma did not sing the song well. So some words are here to the sign of the past tense. कुछ ऐसे verb हैं, ध्यान दीजिए, जैसे कि यहाँ पर मैंने ये last night लिखा हुआ है, last night, yesterday, the previous day and last day. So these all words are the sign of past tense. ये past tense में ही verb use होते हैं. So you hope you all understood the use of did in simple past tense. Now let's see how to create the interrogative sentence. Let's see. जैसा कि हमें पता है, टू टाइप्स ऑफ इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंसेस आर हियर, यस, नो, answer type questions, right? So as we know, in yes no answer type question, we start with the helping verb. So helping verb is did. So did you learn your homework? At the end of the sentence, question mark. This is the sign of the question. And WH question type. What did you do? Yesterday. It's also a question. So yes no answer type, the question is one, and WH type, the question number two. So hope you all understood about the simple past tense, how to create the simple sentence, negative sentence and interrogative sentence. So that's all for today's video. I hope you all have liked the video, and if you have any opinion regarding the video, please tell us in the comment box. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon for getting notification for the new video, hit the like button and share with your friends. Thanks for watching Free Learning. Jai Hind.